me while I tell you of the Spaniard that blighted my life. List to me while I tell you of the man who pinched my future wife. 'Twas at a bullfight where we met him. We'd been watching his daring display. And while I'd gone out for some nuts and a program, the dirty dog stole her away. Oh yes, oh yes, but I've sworn that I'll have my revenge. If I catch Alfonso Spadoni, the Toreador, with a mighty swipe I will dislocate his belly jaw. I'll nab this bullfighter, I will. And when I catch the bounder, the blighter I'll kill. He shall die, he shall die, he shall die till I die, 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 die.
He shall die,
he shall die. For I'll raise a bunion on his Spanish onion if I catch him bending tonight. Yes, when I catch Spagoni, he will wish that he'd never been born. And for this special reason, my stiletto I fetched out of pawn. It cost me 5 shillings to fetch it. This expense, it has caused me much pain. But the pawnbroker's promised when I've killed Spagoni, he'll take it in pawn once again. Oh yes, oh yes. So tonight there will be dirty work. If I catch Alfonso Spagoni, the Toreador, with a mighty swipe I will dislocate his belly jaw. I'll nab this bullfighter,
I will.
And when I catch the bounder, the blighter,
I'll kill.
He shall die.
Oh yes.
He shall die.
Oh yes.
He shall die till he die, 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 die. He shall die.
Die.
He shall die. For I'll raise a bunion on his Spanish onion if I catch him bending tonight.
Oh yes.
As a barber.